Page 58. Childhood. Poem by Markus Natten.
When did my childhood go? Was it the day I ceased to be 11? Was it the time I realized that hell and heaven could not be found in geography, and therefore could not be? Was that the day? When did my childhood go? Was it the time I realized that adults were not all they seemed to be? They talked of love and preached of love, but did not act so lovingly. Was that the day? When did my childhood go? Was it when I found my mind was really mine, to use whichever way I choose, producing thoughts that were not those of other people, but my own and mine alone? Was that the day? Where did my childhood go? It went to some forgotten place that's hidden in an infant's face. That's all I know.
Page 59. Think it out. 1. Identify the stanza that talks of each of the following: individuality, rationalism, hypocrisy. 2. What, according to the poem, is involved in the process of growing up? 3. What is the poet's feeling towards childhood? 4. Which do you think are the most poetic lines? Why? Notes. Understanding the poem. Questions are based on 1. Thematic comprehension. 2. Reflection on theme. 3. Poetic sensibility.